And they'll go up again. Mark Akers and Bill Cartwright in this center jump situation. Pulls it almost 49% from the field. And Wright has it right at the key. Here's a pass loose to Paxson, but Jordan grabs it. Now Michael has to come and get the loose ball out near the timeline. 10 to shoot. Jordan shoots it left of the key. Book it. Michael Jordan ties the game. Wait a minute. They run on ahead to Catlett. She squares up and fires. No good on Cartwright. Michael Jordan the rebound. Bulls come back the other way looking for the lead. Jordan high steps into the front court. Drops a bouncer in the grand turnaround. Jumper good on Catlett. Jordan has it. Drives it baseline left all the way to the hole. And he's fouled by Jerry Reynolds.
Oh, Michael went around Reggie. Almost broke both of Reggie's ankles on that play.
Michael Jordan's free throw. Good. Catlett. Fadeaway shot over Grant. Short. Michael Jordan, a one-hand pickoff on the rebound. Jordan back into the front court. He shoots a 20-footer ahead of the key bucket. Michael Jordan's got seven. Turnaround shot on the lane is in. Reggie Thea scoring. And the Bulls lead is five. What, the Bulls would have finished two breaks here. Here's Paxson. Long jumper, right corner, right through. Shot clock at 13. Jordan on the walk to the right. Holds against Theus, then dumps into Cartwright, low right. Cartwright against Akers, lefty hook is in. Paxson on the move, head of the key, takes it off into the right corner and fires, missing. And it's cleared by Catlett. Jordan picks off the outlet pass. Michael Jordan off to the left, shoots out of the left corner. Yep. Michael Jordan with nine. Here is Cartwright, left of the lane, 15 to shoot. Wheels across the lane, shoots the ball up, ribbing, no tip. Michael Jordan.
Any doubt who that was? Last guy down off the rim gets the hoop.
John Paxson on the drive ahead to Grant. Horace in for the left side. Shoots off the glass. No. Went for the tip. Didn't get it that time. What's called?
Michael foul.
Loose ball foul. Michael Jordan. That's his second.
He was on the rim again. That follow-up shot. Horace takes off. He went up.
Armstrong between the rings. Swings it left to Hodges. 10 to shoot. Underneath Jordan, and Michael's got the dunk. 13 for Jordan. Craig Hodges up court for the Bulls, launches a three, short. Rebound comes long to Jordan, top of the circle. Michael on the drive, left to the lane, to the hoop, lays it up, block foul.
Shoots a couple free throws here.
Jordan drops the second free throw. Passes down the lane, shoots off the glass, nope. Purdue the rebound and lost it in traffic, but Jordan out with a loose ball. Michael on the push, right of the lane. Spins in, low right, shoots the hand. He was in Michael's torture chamber.
You got that right. We talked about Kevin McHale in the torture chamber. On a fast break, Michael gets the ball from Will Perdue, comes down and makes...
Michael's free throw is good. The Bulls front court. 5:10 left to go in the first half. Jordan off the left to stop the dribble. Shoots the three. Yes, Michael came down with it. Burns it down the lane to left. Feeds it off to Grant. It's loose, but Drew packs it. Back into Grant. Horace turns. Jordan gets it baseline right, back out to Paxson. Right corner Jordan, a long jumper, good. Michael Jordan holding it to strike to the right, gives it up to Paxson out front. Horace Grant has it left of the key. Shot block at 10, 57 on the big one. A three try by Jordan, good. Michael Jordan hits a three from out front, his second three of the game. Theus steps up baseline right, double up, shoots, blocked by Pippen, ball knocked around, Pippen saves to Cartwright, who throws ahead to Grant, Horace gets it to Paxson, out of Jordan, flying into the left, and Michael scoops it in, he's fouled on the way to the hoop. Foul is on Mark Akers, his third.
Good movement of the ball, a block by Scotty to Bill, to Horace, Paxson, into Michael, driving in the lane, lays it up over the ring, and in.
Michael played that one so well, he didn't even have to foul.
Somebody is knocking me down. Right. Maybe it's not a foul, but somebody is knocking me down.
Off the inbounds, they lob to Jordan, and Michael missed the shot, but drew the foul. Jordan's second free throw is good. Scotty Pippen outside left of the Bulls. Kills the dribble, throws under to Jordan. Michael with the hoop, lays it in. Bulls the lead of the ball. Pippen holding wide left. Now Cartwright has it out front. Horace Grant right of the circle. Jordan with it left of the key, 18-footer. Yes, sir. Michael with 34, right corner shot, Reggie Theus missed. Horace Grant tips to Cartwright, now to Pippen. Ahead to Jordan, Michael is beating everybody up court. Scoots the shot, no good, but he's fouled by Catlett.
All of whom will at one time or another be guarding him.
Horace Grant hands to Panks to the right, now to Pippen off to the right. Pippen a hook pass out to Jordan. Michael launches a three from the left. Oh, yeah. His third three of the game. Armstrong with eight left. Three fly by Perdue. Really good. And a rebound. Haley spanks at it, but it's grabbed by Turner. pass to Akers, and the game is over. And the Bulls walk off winners again as they win tonight by 11. 124 to 113 is the final verdict.